Should be ashamed that they even let people like this into this country. Now I went to tell her that thing that they are not welcome here, and I got pulverized by the police by simply telling that person that they are not allowed to be here. So I've been assaulted by the police today as a sovereign Gunai Kanchamar Jakarang woman, and the police need to answer for the assault, but also this government needs to answer why these people are allowed into this country.